Welcome back to my channel. I'm nervous because listen, they were right here by the door. Okay, so I'm gonna prank my cousin and tell her that I'm pregnant again and I don't want to tell nobody. But it's like they right here by the door, so I'm gonna hurry up and set the camera. Should I prank her downstairs somewhere? But then I'm gonna have to run down and hide the camera. I think I should just prank her in here. I'm just telling my cousin I need to talk to her. I'm gonna tell her I'm pregnant since I tell her everything. But really, I'm not pregnant, guys, but I'm from tell her. But yeah, let me out of here. Yeah, I'm not. What if it's all I'm telling her? Okay. No. Damn. She gonna see that shit. Where is she gonna see that?
I can act like I'm laying down. Mm-hmm.
Damn, look at that. Damn, hold on, y'all. Thank you, Abe, because I would have been up here clueless. Wait, baby. Y'all, so we got the phone hidden. Okay. So I'm about to call her. What should I be saying? Okay, can y'all see me? I'm going to go. You want to call up here or I can go? I think I should be. She's going to be like, you don't know, Tia. She's going to be like, just you don't know, Tia. First. I think you can see. Yeah, I can see you right there. But she gonna sit down. What if she sit down and look right at the camera? That's why I need to
see
her.
No, see me.
Okay. Yeah.
No, she ain't gonna see me.
What I'm gonna do?
Just
act like you're on your phone. You got lay down and look in your phone. Liza, come here. Liza, come here.
Good
work!
I've been getting my period ever since then. It's been 3 months. Justin told me, wait. He said, wait, just give it 3 months.
You might look at me and like, the last time.
Yeah, well, James.
You waited too long. You want me to tell
her? I don't know.
Y'all, we got her. She believed me.
Man, get your bitch ass
off. Period.
You know what's crazy?
Clean up pregnant. She thought I was pregnant, but I'm faking it. That was a good one. But the only thing I like about this phone is that it be turning off in the middle of the prank. Like, I don't even know if y'all saw the good stuff. But I got her ass.
I heard it when it went off.
Put him on 14.
I got her ass. But I want to try some. Y'all see that. I got her good. I got her real good. Duke, say hey. Oh, my bad. Say hey. My bad. I mean, but yeah. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.
You didn't tell me not to prank
it, bro. You talked to
Misha who? And then
he just, I ain't tell the camera. Why? Because I'm finna do a passing out prank. Y'all gonna like I'ma fall real hard in the bathroom.
Hey. Bro, my knee. I fell on my knee.
Yeah.
I fell on my knee.
This was my first prank that actually went right. I thought, you know, she wasn't gonna leave me. She was gonna get up and walk up after him. But yeah, thank y'all for watching. More pranks to come. Y'all told me to prank my family, so that's what I'm doing. But it would have been crazy. You know what would have been crazier? Shaniqua know I'm a YouTuber, but she know like she'll think I'm pregnant because I'd be. She would have believed.
You gonna look out a fake pregnancy test?
A fake pregnancy test. Yeah. She ain't going for that. Next time I come over here, I'm gonna buy one. You know them fake pregnancy tests you can buy off Amazon. But then I don't want to play that out. You know the pregnancy shit. Unless I have Braylon them go in on it with me, and I prank their mama, or I prank my mama. But yeah, thank y'all for watching. Make sure y'all like this video, subscribe. And turn on your post notifications so that you be notified every time I post. And I was supposed to do a swimming vlog, but see what happened was y'all don't even know what happened from that pool. But yeah, and then I left my phone. But yeah, thank y'all for watching. Now me sing to me, if you sing to me, now me sing to me.